One thing in life is certain, change is inevitable. Picture this, you're out on a nice, smooth highway, red convertible, top down, cruise control on, and then all of a sudden, up ahead, you see this warning sign flashing, warning, warning, detour, detour. You grip the steering wheel, you get all tensed up, you start breathing deeply and rapidly, and you pull over to the side of the road to catch your breath, and you say, I have no idea what to do. Where am I headed? What am I gonna do next? My name is Susan Tolles, and this month our community groups have been talking about navigating change. And, you know, I've lived almost 65 years, and I've had a lot of change in my life. And one thing I've learned is that, you know, a lot of times when I try to take control, things get worse. And so if I will just let go and let God take the wheel on my journey, then I will save a lot of time and energy and open up space to enjoy the ride, to really have some joy in my life. So I just need to let go and let God take over. In our groups, we've talked about, you know, taking the 30,000 foot view, seeing your life as a big journey, a big roadmap. And none of us know the stops along the way that we're going to make, but look at those stops as places to grow and to change and explore and learn new things. And know that He's got the plan laid out, and it's always the best one. You know, if we try to go our own way, we may end up running completely off the cliff. The most valuable lesson I've learned is to look in the rearview mirror. As I've navigated life, I've had so many times when God has come through, and if I just reflect on those times looking back, it gives me confidence and assurance that He is going to always be there in the future with me. And so I will just, you know, let Him drive. If I'll just scoot over, get in the passenger seat, and let Him take the wheel, then I know He will come through for me again as He always has. Another thing is to fuel your decisions with wisdom, with wise counsel. Read the words, pray, and when you're praying, listen. The most important thing is to not always just talk to God, but to listen to what He has to say. He'll speak through other people too, so ask for wise counsel along the way. But always fuel your decisions with wise counsel and wisdom. And most importantly, let God take the steering wheel again, because He has, He's the master navigator. He had your journey planned out long before you were born, and it's better than you can ever imagine today. So if you will just, you know, loosen the grip, know that He's got it, take your, you know, you can take your eyes off the road ahead sometimes and just look to the side and enjoy the life, enjoy the journey that He has for you, enjoy the scenery, and delight in the journey that He has, and know that God has got this.